The anterior compartment of arm, that is the forearm, consists of three muscles: biceps brachii, coracobrachialis and brachialis. Now let's look at them one by one. Coracobrachialis, origin: tip of coracoid process of the scapula along with the short head of biceps. Insertion: middle one third of the medial border of the humerus. Then let's look at nerve supply of coracobrachialis. It's supplied by musculocutaneous nerve. And then the actions: it helps in flexion and abduction of the arm. And now let's look at biceps brachii muscle. It has origin from both the heads. The short head from the tip of coracoid process of the scapula. And the long head from supraglenoid tubercle of the scapula. Insertion: the insertion of biceps brachii is posterior rough part of radial tuberosity. And even this muscle is supplied by musculocutaneous nerve. Actions: the actions of biceps brachii are supination of the forearm when the elbow is flexed, flexion of the forearm when the elbow is extended. And now let's look at the third muscle, that is brachialis muscle. Origin: the origin of brachialis muscle is lower half of the anterior surface of humerus. Insertion: the insertion of brachialis is on the anterior surface of the coronoid process of the ulna, including ulnar tuberosity. Nerve supply: the brachialis is supplied by musculocutaneous nerve mainly, and also by radial nerve. Actions: brachialis actions are flexion of forearm in all the positions.